when he speaks, I cringe at his malaprops. I don't think he thinks before he talks. Everyone is gunning for your big brother George, with everything from nukes to tomahawks. He's unpopular. I didn't raise my sons to be unpopular. I didn't raise my sons to be unlikable and flimsy with frat boy flights of whimsy. I'm popular. It isn't hard for me to be so popular. No matter what, I've always been well-spoken and respected, resolved and unaffected. Popular is not so hard to be. I thought I raised my son to be like me.